So this robot is designed inspired by nature. It has multiple legs, and these legs allow the robot to carry very, very heavy load, around 100 times on its own. So the great carrying ability and the efficient locomotion ability and also the obstacle overcrossing ability makes the robot extremely suitable for the application in harsh environment. So for example, it can be used for the drug delivery or the medical carrying inside our body.